When we go out to a store, we have certain levels of confidence that we have in the back of our mind. We have in the back of our mind a level of confidence that the store is going to maintain its premises in a proper condition so we can be focused on why we came, and that's to shop, to find the products that we intended to find. Let's say we go to a hardware store, okay? And you get to that hardware store and you're looking around and all of a sudden something falls on you and you get hurt. Well, the first thing you want to know is, why did that happen? Why did this fall on me? And sometimes it's through the active negligence of an employee at the store. Maybe you're going down that, you know, big box store aisle, and on the opposite aisle, they're putting up something on the one side of the aisle, and it pushes, you know, an item that's above your head over, and it comes falling down on you. That would be what's called active negligence on the part of the employee. Or maybe you're walking down the aisle and the employee turns around with something and hits you and it causes some injury. That's active negligence. And so if you have a situation where you've been injured by the employees of the store, then you may have a potential claim for that injury. It's called premises liability. It's called negligence. And the only way you're going to know for sure is if you take that case, your circumstances, and have it evaluated by a personal injury attorney that can decide whether or not you have a claim that can be brought. The first thing you want to look at is what are your injuries? How bad are your injuries? If they're minor, or they're transitory, and they're not going to amount to anything, you probably aren't going to bring a claim against the store. But if your injuries are serious, then you want to make sure you have a personal injury attorney evaluate that and decide whether you can, whether all the circumstances of your case can generate a injury claim and to provide you compensation for your losses and for your injuries.